It's 2020 and we are officially living in the future. So why are you still using outdated methods for customer support when there are cost-effective bots that will keep you in touch with your customers 24 hours a day? Now, if you're worried that creating a chatbot will be too difficult or that it'll lack that extra human touch, fear no more, Sumalings, because we are bringing you a solution that'll satisfy both beginners and pros in today's product showcase. What's good, Sumalings? Christy here with AppSUmo, and today I want to talk to you about Botstar, a tool that helps you design a chatbot so you can automate conversions, generate leads, and skyrocket your business. Botstar lets you use a sketchboard to craft your bot, or you can customize more than 70 templates, which is awesome for beginners. Plus, with the ability to do programming directly in Botstar, serious developers will also feel right at home with this tool. But before I show you how to create your bot, I'm going to give you a second to smash that subscribe button and turn on notifications so you don't miss out on another AppSumo deal. All right, let's get into it. For our purposes, let's create a chatbot from a predefined template. Botstar has dozens of templates that you can search through by keyword. Preview any chatbot in action, and when you're happy with what you see, just clone the bot to make it your own. Now, before we do a deep dive into the many ways you can customize your bot, I want to show you a few super useful perks of Botstar. First, there's the Connect tab, where you can integrate Botstar with hundreds of apps. And then there's the Automate tab, which is where you'll create campaigns for your messenger bots. Botstar helps you engage your customers and even qualifies your leads with automated email follow-up sequences. Next, the Engage tab is where you'll see Botstar in its omni-channel power. This tab essentially works as an inbox within Botstar to easily manage conversations across channels. From here, you can chat with your customers in real time or create a broadcast for Facebook. Next, I want to show you the Manage tab, where you can oversee data and analytics on your audience. With these insights, you can tailor your marketing efforts to each lead that visits your social profile and website. Then, take this a step further in the Automate tab, where you can manage your orders, bookings, and leads generated by your chatbots. Plus, set up message campaigns like onboarding or long time no see. All right, now it's time to edit your bot. In addition to editing the bot's name, avatar, and greeting, you establish a flow of conversation by simply dragging and dropping building blocks. Make changes to the messages to stay on brand and drag the connecting lines to wherever you want them. Conditions are created each time a new connection is made, and you're free to adjust those conditions to your needs. Doing so keeps your bot smart and able to communicate effectively with a human audience. Another way to help your bot communicate is by creating triggers based on keywords. To do this, first you'll create a data set or a word for Botstar to track. Based on the conditions, an action will be triggered when that word or phrase comes up in conversation. Botstar also lets you connect to NLP solutions to train your bots not only single keywords, but long phrases and sentences. Plus, depending on your industry, your chatbot may need to contain a whole lot of content. That's why Botstar's got you covered with an effective CMS to keep all of your content in good hands. Simply create entities for each piece of content, and of course, multiple entities can appear in a single bot response for your user to scroll through. All right, once you've made the chatbot of your dreams, click the play button to get a preview. And if you're happy with your creation, hit publish. And just like that, you're ready to help all of your customer questions using an AI-powered chatbot. Get faster response rates and handle complex conversations without human intervention using Botstar. What's good, Sumalings? Yeah, yeah. That creating a chatbot will lack. Yeah. Let me try that again. What the fuck is that trying to say? This is how we do it.